The idea with this exhibition, I suppose, is that it invites the viewer and the user to have some sort of contemplation. On Valentine's Day last year, I was walking back to this studio and I witnessed an argument between a young couple in which the bloke said something like, "My main regret in my life is that I've got the word useless written across my heart." And then I managed to acquire 6 hearts. I can't tell you where I got them from. I've been told by my lawyers. This thought of somebody having a word written straight across the heart. I showed the finished hearts to writer Russ Lynn.
That, it sits in the middle of your chest and it bangs away, and you lay in your bed at night and you listen to it and you think, well, if that stops, the gig's over, isn't it?
There's a certain beauty to looking at your own heart, and there's a real beauty to feeling a heart.
Well, there's real voyeurism at looking at somebody else's heart.
Russ wrote monologues for each heart, and then we recorded them.
I drank the discomfort of others like a fine wine.
So now, in this museum, we're going to have the artwork hung massive off these balconies. We've got a big sound system coming, and we're going to have the monologues playing.
Why be shackled by the mundane?
She looked beautiful.
Sticking it in and twisting and twisting.
The couple I saw arguing on Valentine's Day last year, that guy's regret was so strong that he was convinced that this word was tattooed across his heart.